Jordan Swinderman. The R-U-A-N is Dylan Kissinger. The 303 is Chris Wright. Here comes Dustin Dreeden and the 611.
By DeadMan Derby. Cars of Pro Stock and Lower have been authorized for use. All others have been loaded. No one has been granted immunity from destruction. All cars will be harmed. Commencing at the fifth siren, all carnage, including track shotting, will be legal for 48 hours. Crying, complaining, hiding, and sandbagging will not be tolerated during Buried Alive. Blessed be our new founding promoters and fans. Demolition Derby, reborn. May God be with you all.
Yeah.
a heck of a way to start. Heck of a way to start. Jeremy King, go from one end to the other. He's going to get a little extra time there in the corner of the 8-13 as soon as we get a clear track and green flags up. We're going to let her rip. We've got one official on the track. Hold him up, drivers. All right, clear track. Green flags up. Let's go, drivers. Green flag.
Limited spirit in that 8-13.
are on the track. Few drivers getting out. We are over halfway through the field. Derry King fights that right front. And the number 91. Mr. Hostile, the number 80, has held true to his reputation. He is hostile behind the wheel. Like they're calling for a skid loader.
Why? What? What'd you say?
I said I think everybody's leaking gas.
What makes you say that?
Why they're stopping.
Flags up. Let's go, drivers. Green flag. Dude. Tyler Smith. And the Smith happens, trying to put the kill on the number 80. Peter Anke in that 813 is on the stall, and the sandwich on Jeremy King, number 91. Corey Jenkins may be done in the 841. He's got right front trouble. He's unable to move. Mark Schwab put the finishing touches, and boy, oh boy, did Mr. Hostile not like that shot. And the 303 of Chris Reff continues to waste that left front tire on the number 80. We've got four cars moving into action. Jeremy King has got limited steering in that number 91. Jenkins appears to be done. Ankeny appears to be done. We may be down to four. Mr. Hostile unable to move. Oh, Mr. Hostile got it running and fell right back down on his face. And Jeremy King unable to get that number 91 back into the action. He's on the clock. He's got to make a hit. Mr. Hostile is done. They're going to leave Jeremy King all alone in the number 91. Oh, he's going to make his way back over there. Boy, almost got there. Time's ticking on the number 91. Red flags are flying. Red flags are flying. Hold them up, drivers. The 91 of Jeremy King is what we call toenail. Hey, Mr. Hostile, they liked what you were laying down. Look in the back of the number 80. That's what happens when you let somebody behind the wheel that is hostile. Jeremy King getting a little extra time to think about this here. He is toenailed out in the front. He's got no steering. Trying to get back in the action. He's on the clock and has to make a hit. We're having a talk right now with Mark Schwab and the number 11, Schmidt happens, Tyler Schmidt. And the 303 of Chris Reff. We're down to three. And we want to end with a bang. Drivers, if you are listening, the crowd wants to see you get it on. We want to see you get it on. All right, we got a clear track. Green flag's up. Let's go, drivers. Green flag. Time's ticking on the 91. He's able to get out. Smith happens. Took advantage of the situation. situation. He got the bumper flattened out a little bit on that number 11. I believe Jeremy King's going to be down in the four spot. Three remaining. Didn't like what he seen there with the shot on the 303. Played a pretty good shot on Wall. Wall's gonna get it right back. Wall, that bumper continues to roll up on the number 11, and watch that engine shift. Back and forth. Is on the clock and time is ticking on Squall. Red flags are flying. Hold up, drivers. Hold them up, hold them up. Red flag. Conversation with Swamp number 11 there.
Number 11. He's been out for like 3 years, hasn't he? He just got out.
Yeah, he just died.
Is done. We are officially down to two.
What's the prize pool for this?
303 Chris Reff. The 303 Chris Reff. Hold him up, drivers.
2,000 or something.
And Schmidt happened. The 303 sounds like an 8-inch cracker. I don't know if he's got any power to give, but we're going to try to make some sparks fly here. Yeah! Yeah! Yeah, drop back and punt! All right, they're going! Front to front they go! Yeah! Boy, the 303 did not like that. And Schmidt Haven's going to back up and do it again. Tyler Schmidt trying to seal the deal.
Yeah.
03, I believe, has no steering. And here comes Tyler Smith. Everything he's got. He's got no steering, no power. Stick down. Your winner gonna be Smith Happens. Tyler Smith from Polar to PA. Next up, we've got the pro stock. We're going to get big and loud. Fans, it's time to stretch your legs and support